visiting family, going to Glacier National Park. My 8-month-old daughter, Natalie, refuses to sleep the last couple of days. It's like 3 a.m., 4 a.m., up. And poor Kim has been up, you know, off and on for hours with her. So finally I decided, I need to do something. And so I went out for a drive with her. As soon as we get in the car, she falls asleep. So we're just driving around, cruising. We are signing off.